You haven't cared for Sparta. Battle one. Spoken with the
starting soon in Elise and are fighting.
Όμως, ακούς την ιδέα μου. Ή ρωτώ με αν δίνει μη συνεταίρη.
You're new. If it's training you want, we don't trust anyone.
Do I look like I need training? I was sent by King Pausanias to collect the Pancration champion.
My apologies. I didn't realize you were here for testicles.
Don't worry about it. I don't exactly look the part.
If I may offer some advice before you get him, testicles can be difficult. A gift of oil is known to put a person on his good side.
Oil?
A muscle rub. He believes it imbues him with the power of Heracles. Look in the village of Githion. His favorite merchant is there.
I need to get this champion of yours to Elise. I hope he lives up to your promise.
Oh, he will. Look for his camp on the southernmost island in Messenia. Good luck.
I should get that oil. Anything that will make it easier to get testicles to the Olympics. I see her. Huh?
διδασκαλία.
Πόλεμος γίνεται.
Sorry, closed.
I need oil. Then I'll be on my way. There's a special one that Testicles uses.
Ah, for Pancration fighters. That one has to be made fresh by the master, and he's gone.
I'm not leaving without it.
You don't understand. I'm nearly free.
You're a slave?
Yes, and in a good position. Doing this would be stealing from him.
If it's a question of the Rakmi, I can pay you for the oil.
It's a question of trust. I know my master. He's kind, but strict. My freedom depends on it.
Don't worry. I won't get you into trouble. Time to get tested, please.
This
bay feels familiar somehow.
A bird can fly away for seasons, but will always recognize its nest when it returns. This is Sparta.
I don't think I'm welcome here.
I'm not sure of much, Alexios, but I do know that when the time is right, you always get to go home.
And where is your home?
I'll save that story for another day. I never thought I'd actually get to see
can't see the appeal.
Everyone coming together, peace, end the competition, rather than...
You'd think they'd just kill each other like everywhere else.
Not the magic of your Olympics.
Thank you.
That must be Testicles.
Fortification. What do you want from the great champion Testicles? Can't you see I'm busy?
I'm here to take you to the Olympics.
Olympics? Fuck yeah! I'm going to be the champion! Champion! Cause I'm Testicles!
Good. Let's set sail.
Oh no. Can't possibly go now. Training, see? And I don't know if I'm up to going sailing on your booty.
There's nothing to be nervous about. We'll be there cheering you on.
But what if I don't win?
They'll build statues and write poems about you. But first, we need to get you there.
To the Olympics! The people need me! Well, we going?
He better fucking win.
Testicles, it's an honor to sail with you. Your victory at the Pythian Games is legendary.
Yes, I am!
What made you kick him in the head instead of going for a gun?
Felt like it. More speed! We're moving now!
Of course, good strategy.
There are speed for people who don't hit hard. Forward!
Look there! Salve! sail!
Bulls ready!
Enemies are close! Get ready!
I'm gonna win!
Are you excited for the games, Alexios?
Thrilled.
Banda! Woo!
Stand, warrior, stand. Feet firmly planted, even in sand. Our spirits soar on high. The Spartan never truly dies.
Huh?
It's a poem. A Spartan poem.
Oh! Banda!
Welcome to the Olympic Games! The party has officially begun!
Alcibiades, I'm surprised you're wearing clothes.
The day is young, little goat.
We haven't come all this way to stand on the dock.
Quite right. Should you ever need a personal sparring partner?
You? A skinny little Athenian? I'm the champion! Or gonna be... Sparta!
Oh, a pity your brain isn't as big as your muscles.
Let's get going.
I needs to be oiled. before I goes to the games.
Well, I would have been happy to assist if you were in any state to compete.
I likes to be oiled.
Well, that's obvious.
Yeah. You know us. Come here. Gives us a hug.
Surely he can swim.
Well, looks like you're the champion now.
I can't believe he's gone.
Unprecedented.
And you want me to compete in the Olympics? Stepping into a dead man's sandals. And Testicles isn't even digested yet.
Oh, come, dear Lexi. Show them what you're made of. And show me while you're at it.
I need that wreath for Sparta. If it means I have to compete, so be it.
The event doesn't start just yet. We could look around first. Olympia at Truce is quite extraordinary.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. This is the city we could see from Mount Enno, Sikaros. I've always dreamed of coming here. They'll be watching for me. Come on. Are you going to be like this the whole time we're here?
By the gods, yes!
I'll try and win quickly then.
Come now, you must be... Something?
I'm just having fun with you. Who wouldn't be impressed?
It is a place of immortal glory. You can be sure Ira and Zeus will be watching your performance closely.
Oh, no pressure then.
Forget that for the moment, and let's enjoy the sights and see what Olympia has to offer. Isn't this magnificent?
It's certainly impressive. Though I am sad we'll be missing the chariot races.
Oh, what I would have given to see that! We should take in the sights and praise the gods to be here at such a time.
Which sights should we see?
There are so many. Let me think. The Temple of Zeus, the altar of Zeus, and, of course, the Olympic tree.
I'd like to see the Olympic tree.